Yeah, what's up, guys? So this is your boy Espinoza UK. So today I'm here to help you to get rid of your slow machine, okay? When your laptop is very slow, okay? When your laptop is very slow. Yeah, I mean slow pass, slow, interesting laptop using, okay? When your laptop is very slow, okay? There's some things you have to do for it to move fast, okay? There's some things that I have to do for it to be fast, okay? When you want your laptop to be fast, okay? To enjoy everything doing fast, okay? Sometimes your laptop is very slow, and it is annoying, okay? So there's some things that I have to do to get rid of that, okay? To have a very interesting or a very fast laptop or fast browsing. So I'm here to show you how you can get a fast laptop using, okay? When your laptop is slow, what to do for it to be fast? I'm here to show you today. So in this video, I'm come to show you how you can make your laptop very fast, okay? When you think that your laptop is very slow, I'm here to show you how you can make it very fast, okay? It will be very fast for you. So follow the steps and do it as I'm doing it. So first thing I have to do is, you do what? You click on the window, okay? Window, the window key on your laptop, okay? The window key on the keyboard, window plus R. Dialog will open, or something like this will open, okay? So we click on window, okay? You click window key, okay? And key and the R, this one will open. So as this one has opened, you type shift percentage, okay? So you type shift and percentage, and you type T E M percentage. So after you have typed percentage temp or percentage T E M P and percentage, and then you click on OK. Once I click on the OK, it will open like this. Something like this will open. Okay. A file or a folder like this will open. So once this folder or file has opened, what you have to do is to highlight everything. Okay. You can use your this one to your mouse to. You can use your mouse to highlight everything. Okay, highlight everything like this. Okay, or better still, you can type Control A to highlight it. So once it has highlighted like this, once everything has highlighted, then you enter what? Delete. Delete. So it has deleted. The things are deleted. Okay, so once everything has deleted, skip. These ones, these are very important, so it will not be delayed. So once you have done everything, boom, your laptop is fast. The folder you want to open to be fast. You can see my machine is very fast. Okay, fast. You can have fast machine. So you follow that simple procedure and do it. So guys, thank you for listening to me. Please subscribe so you can get my next video.